Speak mit meiner Schwester. Deshalb weiß. Meine Schwester. Sister. Deshalb weiß. Lucia? Lucia, is that you? Lucia Patelic. Is Lucia Vice Patelic? Lucia, this is me, Rose. Raizel, your sister. I can't believe it. You're 4 days early. Papa said Tuesday. Is believe. Please. Rose and Lucia Weiss are two sisters who were separated at a very early age. Rose is the fortunate one, having escaped Poland with her father just prior to the Nazi invasion. Lucia, however, was not as lucky, as she was forced to remain behind in her homeland, watching all of her family and friends being tortured and murdered in the concentration camp. Several years after the war, the sisters are reunited and must face the past they never shared. Shayna Mato by Barbara Bell. You're so different. So grown. I have something for you. Thank you. Well, open it up. I didn't know what you had. What they gave you. Pretty. Oh, too pretty. Oh, it's just a nightgown, Lucia. Nothing can be too pretty. Besides, you deserve something pretty. I mean, you deserve something pretty like you. Hey, Shane the Maiden? Oh, no. A pretty girl, that's right. That's what you are. Mama used to say about you. Shane made. I remember I had a baby sister one time, a long time ago. So beautiful, I think. And baby Schwester, a woman now. I don't remember at all. I wish I did. Don't remember even Mama? Nothing? I was only 4 when we left. It seems so strange to me. That you have memories of me, that I was part of your life. I don't remember any of it. Just a feeling, maybe. Like sometimes there's a particular smell when someone's cooking, or a song comes on the radio. And all of a sudden, I feel different. Like I'm in another place. How do you feel then? I don't know, warm. Sad. It's Mama. The feeling from Mama. Lucia, have you ever wondered about it? I mean, thought. Why you got sick and not me? Mama said it was planned from God. When I find Bethel, she say how America wants lonely people. No more Jewish, no more. I remember. Papa always cried at night. And I had these bad dreams, but I don't know what about. They were about Mama. Yeah, but how could I tell? Mama. Mama wasn't real to me. Papa never say her name, or yours. He called you them. I tried to make myself a family out of the photographs and letters. But when the letters stopped coming, I began to forget. I still don't know how to feel. I feel this tremendous guilt. Oh, it's not your fault. It's not my fault. I should have done something. What do? I want to remember. I want to know. Talk with me. Tell me about Mom. All right. About Mama, I tell you this. How was her life? Almost happy. Only except for missing you. She was beautiful. Skin like silk. And smelling always from clean. like so. And saying all the time words to make things be better. Things, no matter how bad, be going better soon, says Papa. And just like Papa, whatever happens is the will of God. Even after every day, the will of God. So, that is Mama. But I remember. I wish I knew her. I wish I remembered. Wait, I have something for you. From Mama. For a long time I have written, and I know it could happen you don't get the letters. But this one is meant by God's will to reach you. If I could really be with you, and wrap around you my arms, it would be better. But that is impossible. It cannot be. And I cannot hold you in my arms. Hold you in my heart. I have your baby's book. Every day since you and Papa went away, I keep it with me, in pocket. Touch, but touch. I want to give it back to you, but then who are we to question the will of God? You would think I would have more to say, advice and so forth. Cannot put life on a piece of paper. Or in love. I am not a smart person, but I wish you understand how I am feeling for you, my pretty little girl. Your only mother, Eva Eisenman.
Everybody here to have their family, their friends, faculty, strays coming in and giving them a little support before a stressful week, 2 weeks or 3 weeks to come. We thank you very much.